Googlebot, what is it? What does it do? And how can you optimize your organization's website to make it happy? Hi, I'm Meredith Esquivel, digital marketing whaler and resident whale bot at Whole Whale. On this episode of Whole TV, we'll be talking about another bot, the Googlebot. What is Googlebot? Googlebot is Google's web crawling bot, also known as a spider. Crawling is the process by which Google reviews landing pages to discover new and updated pages to add to the Google index. This is all done using an algorithm, so the content of your website must be designed to appeal to both humans and robots. If the Googlebot can't find your article on how to do the robot because it isn't properly optimized, then I, as a searcher, won't be able to find it either. How does it work? Googlebot discovers sites by following links from page to page. To make sure all pages are trackable, go to the Crawl Errors page in Search Console to make sure there are no issues. Do this regularly to keep up with frequent site changes. Like humans, robots aren't perfect. Googlebot needs some help to figure out what to index, what pages to follow, and which ones to ignore. 5 ways to optimize for Googlebot. Number 1, submit a ROBOTS.TXT file. It allows you to tell Googlebot what to do when visiting pages, what to index, and what to hide. For example, you want all your main content pages to be indexed in Google, but if you have downloadable files on your site that are locked by an email signup, you'll want to hide those so a user can't go to the file directly from a search. Number 2, create a sitemap. A sitemap is a file where you list all the pages on your site and tell Google about the organization or taxonomy of the site. What pages are related to each other? What pages are about the same topics? This map allows Googlebot to more intelligently crawl your site. For example, you may have an events section of your site. You'll want Google to be able to tell that your annual gala, webinars, and happy hours are all a part of that section. Number 3, keep it simple. Googlebot doesn't crawl JavaScript, frames, DHTML, Flash, and Ajax, as well as simple HTML. Number 4, make fresh connections. Content that is crawled more frequently is more likely to gain traffic. Don't just write new content, but continuously update your older content so it stays on the first page, and hopefully in the first position, on Google search. Link internally so Google can figure out how one piece of content is related to another on your site. Number 5, check your tech. Make sure your site is set up for technical SEO success. Your server should be fast, and 404 errors should be minimal. You can check 404s under Crawl Errors in Search Console, or by using another tool like Screaming Frog. So now you know what Googlebot is, how it works, and how to optimize for it. So go optimize and keep the robots, Googlebots, and whalebots happy. To dive deeper with Whole Whale, check out our on-demand courses at wholewhale.com/university and use the code WWVIDEO to get an 80% discount.